Currently, I am in the middle of my second case. The first case that went on for 2 years got to a point where we amassed so much evidence against Chase that they literally dismissed it voluntarily themselves. So they just stopped it before trial voluntarily. Instead of reviving that case 2 years later, they filed a new case without reference to the old one. Shady. Not cool. Not legal.